This disturbing video shows white female students harassing Grace Clay.
She didn't pick her cotton this morning.
Who is biracial in a hotel room during an away volleyball game.
I don't want this to happen to someone else.
And according to this log that was kept by students, it has.
I noticed that comments are being said to other people and me, like cotton picker, blackie, favorite slave.
The log turned over to the NAACP as evidence shows that one girl called a black student a monkey. Another says he hates gay people. And another saying it's okay to do blackface.
I thought we've all moved past this, but obviously not.
And this photoshopped picture online shows Grace Clay picking cotton.
This is called a black tar baby.
Making her skin appear darker than it is.
Parents should be outraged about what is taking place in Babcock Ranch High School.
And yet another picture posted online shows a student playing hangman in front of his class using the N-word.
We have to tell them this is not okay.
NAACP President James Muwakiel says he's filing a federal complaint with the U.S. Justice Department.
So we know that filing with the state of Florida, it would not get investigated properly and it would get covered up.
Some parents telling me off camera their children were harassed, but they fear retribution by coming forward.
Their fear is allowing this to continue.